I'm Gene Berger and I teach at Ball State University. I just want to give a quick tip on hand position for horn. Now, it actually extends the length of the instrument when you insert the hand, so it's very important how you insert it. It should be just like this, like if you're shaking someone's hand, and against the far wall of the instrument. This will allow the proper compression so you can feel the tone through the horn. That's it.